हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू मैथमेटिक्स क्लास। हो यू माइट हैव सॉल्व द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स गिवन टू यू यस्टरडे इन योर मैथ्स नोटबुक। बी रेगुलर एंड सिंसियर इन योर डेली वर्क। सिंसियरिटी इज डूइंग थिंग्स नॉट बिकॉज आई हैव टोल्ड यू टू डू सो, बट इट शुड कम स्ट्रेट फ्रॉम योर हार्ट। कीप अ हैबिट ऑफ कंप्लीटिंग योर नोटबुक regularly in good handwriting. Today we are going to continue mathematics lesson number 1, our national fruit mango. So let's enjoy the video and after that solve the sums in notebook. Let's start.
Lesson number 1, our national fruit mango. 5 kg mangoes are consumed at our home every week, and if each kg will cost rupees 75, then how many kg of mangoes will be required for 1 month? Children, do you know 1 month has how many weeks? Yes, 1 month has 4 weeks and 2 days. It is given that 5 kg mangoes are consumed in 1 week. So how many mangoes are consumed in 4 weeks? So here we will cross multiply 5 and 4 and divide by 1. So 5 fours are 20, and 20 divided by 1 is 20 itself. So approximately 20 kg mangoes will be required for 1 month. Our next question is, what will be the cost of all these mangoes? We have seen from the previous slide, the 20 kg mangoes will be required in 1 month. We also know that 1 kg mangoes cost rupees 75. So what will be the cost of 20 kg mangoes? So we will cross multiply 20 and 75. So 20 75s are rupees 1500, and then divided by 1. So 1500 divided by 1 is 1500. So approximately all the mangoes will cost rupees 1500. So for purchasing the mango stock of 1 month, I'll have to spend rupees 1500. Children, you know mango season lasts for at least 3 months. And we all eat mangoes in these 3 months regularly. So, in this all 3 months, how many mangoes will be required? Now, we all know that 1 month has 4 weeks and 2 days. So, naturally, 3 months will have 12 weeks and 6 days. Now, we also know that 1 week consists of 7 days. So, we will add 1 to 12 weeks. So, we will get 12 plus 1, total 13 weeks. Now, 5 kg mangoes are consumed in 1 week. Then, how many mangoes will be consumed in 13 weeks? So, we will cross multiply 5 and 13. So 5 times 13 is 65, then we will divide it by 1. So we will get 65 again. So approximately 65 kg mangoes will be required in 3 months. Now our next question is to find the cost of all the mangoes that we have eaten in 3 months. From the last slide, we know that in 3 months, 65 kg mangoes are used. Now it is given that 1 kg mango cost rupees 75. So what will be the cost of 65 kg mangoes? So cross multiply and divide again. So I'll multiply 65 and 75. So I get rupees 4875, and then divide this by 1. So I get again same number, rupees 4875. So the approximate cost will be 4875 rupees. So approximately we will be spending rupees 4875 rupees to purchase 65 kg mangoes in 3 months. Children, do you like mangoes? Yes, everyone likes it. Right from the childhood till older age, everyone is tempted for eating mangoes. Ask your grandfather and grandmother that did they enjoy climbing on mango trees when they were kids? Certainly, they will agree. Do you know, India is the biggest producer of mangoes in the world? India produces approximately 1 crore 60 lakh tons mangoes in a year. In India, Uttar Pradesh is the state with largest production of mangoes. There are different type of mangoes available like Alfonso, Kesar, Totapuri, Langdo, Dasheri, Badam. Some farmers go to their fields in bullock carts. The bullock cart moves slowly and it covers a distance of 4 kilometers in whole 1 hour. So children, can you tell me how much time will it take to cover the distance of 10 kilometers? In 1 hour, the bullock cart travels 4 kilometer distance. So in how many hours it will travel 10 kilometer distance? Here also we'll use same method of cross multiply and divide. So I'm multiplying 10 with 1. So I get 10 again. Then I'll divide 10 with 4. So I get 2 hours 30 minutes. So it will take 2 hours 30 minutes to cover the distance of 10 kilometers. When we move in the bullock cart or in a tractor or in any other vehicle, we can feel that the wind and the sun also moves with us during our journey. If we forget the direction, we can find it with the help of position of the sun. You know that sun rises in the east in the morning, so that is the east direction, and sun sets in the west in the evening. Now again over to the sums. A tractor full of mangoes moves at the speed of 20 kilometers per hour. How much distance can a tractor cover at the same speed in 3 hours? It is already given that in 1 hour, the tractor covers 20 kilometers. So in 3 hours, how much it will cover? So 23s are 60 kilometers. So a tractor covers a distance of 60 kilometers. Now we will switch over to the last sum for today. How much time it will take to cover the distance of 85 kilometers? Children, it is already given that in 1 hour the tractor covers a distance of 20 kilometers. So in how much hour the tractor will cover the distance of 85 kilometers? Here also we will apply the same method of cross multiplying and dividing. So I'll cross multiply 85 and 1. 85 ones are 85. Then the answer I will divide by 20. So 85 divided by 20, I will get 4 hours 15 minutes. So the tractor will take 4 hours 15 minutes to cover the distance of 85 kilometers. Thank you. Bye bye. Now we will meet in next session.